Got the grapes for the wine we're about to do. I got a special guest today who's going to show me how to make this wine so I can make a few batches in the future. And this person right here has a plethora of knowledge, and I'm excited about what we're about to do. Here's the grapes right here we're using. We're using dark grapes, great grapes, good grapes. Stay tuned. Got the water boiling here, so we're ready to start boiling our grapes. So getting the water ready. We're about to add another pot to this, a bigger pot. We excited about this today. Stay tuned. First boil, about to drain them. First boil, three more to go. Stay tuned. Boil two. Stay tuned. Boil two. Ready to go for boil three. Almost getting the color out of them. Stay tuned for ball three. Last ball, stay tuned. I boil them four times and let them cool down. Boil them four times and they're cooling down. Then we're going to the next step. Stay tuned. Thank you. Stay tuned for the next video.
Okay.
Ooh, clean batch. Oh yeah. Stir gingerly. Finished product.